See.
What is this called? This device.
Passive.
No, this is chemistry lab school, college, bachelor's. College?
What is this chemical?
KIKI.
What is this? What's
that? He just now explained to you, na?
The name is what? The person who says the name is what? You don't know. Hydrogen peroxide is there. Which salt was this? Common salt?
No,
common
no,
salt.
No.
KI.
It's potassium iodide, KI. Okay? Now, yes.
What will happen if I go to KI over here? Here, you know, we have hydrogen peroxide and soap already there. And hydrogen peroxide is slowly reacting. It is unstable. Slowly and slowly it is creating oxygen. But when you put KI inside, the hydrogen peroxide rapidly converts into water and oxygen. And then oxygen gets trapped in the soap and soap comes out as a leather. Understood? You are not interested in that. You are interested here. Okay, let's do it. These fumes are oxygen, okay? Fumes are oxygen and it is exothermic reaction, so it will get heated up also.
When you start the motor, it will get charged. So if you come closer, you will feel that you know, presence of charge. Yes, come closer, but don't touch.
Your hand like this.
Just like this. Away. Can you feel something? Stay away, don't touch.
You got it?
Come. Can you feel something?
Yes. So that's charging the positive.
Okay.
Now we are connecting this device. No device actually. Ash from cloud, a body with higher potential.
The charge goes to another body with lower potential, which is a in the very same way, transaction will happen here.
Now you have to tell me which is the body at higher potential and which is the body at lower potential.
Okay. Sujan?
Guys, see, the moment the motor is discovered, the charge is now getting transferred onto this dome.
Let me get charged.
It's full of charge. If I touch it, I may get a shock. But the current produced is so low that it will not hurt me at all. Okay? But here, just anybody can tell me what is the maximum voltage you get as a Indian household? No, household. When you charge your mobile, what is the voltage you get from the side? 240 volts, 230 volts in the household voltage. Here we are producing 1 lakh volt.
Slowly. Yeah. Alright. Could you see the spark?
captured.
See, good, good question. What is happening is there is electromagnetic interaction happening in this membrane and our computer system. So the moment there is a, you know, discharge happening, some field is happening, interference is happening. I don't know if you know this. Every time I buy my mobile, I go close to my mic, like this mic, and someone brings me, then there will be some distortion created in the mic. Have you ever heard of this? That's interference. So you know this electric field in this interference is creating distortion there, and then you see that distortion. Okay, now, again,
give me a chance, or do you want to try once more? Please try. What's your name?
Drew.
Drew is now. Come this side. Come this side. Now, slowly, yes.
Sorry.
Sure. See, if you have to be silent over this, see, let go.
Saw that?
Okay, the moment I bring some charge on the door, it's
affected
the narrow thread.
Can you see this?
See the wire?
Can you see this?
You have to hit the platform hard.
Disturb the stability.